go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine, cause we're golden. They can never break us down, cause we're golden.
Hey, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? You back with another video. And now I'm going to be reacting to the intro of Music to be Murdered By, which it's called Premonition. Hopefully I'm pronouncing that right, but it's the intro track. And now I'm kind of just going to go down the list for the songs that I haven't reacted to. I'm going to start from the first track. So let's go ahead and get right into it. Talking about Michael Jackson, because he's talking about that's what they gave bad back in the day was a 2.5 out of 5. I don't know, let me know in the comment section. But then he says James, so I don't know. Yeah. I'm lyrically amazing, but I have nothing to say. But then when I put out Revival and I had something to say, they said that they hated the awakening. I lose the rage, I'm too tame. I get it back, they say I'm too angry. I need to get me some drapies. No, I should hook up with takey. Fans keep on pulling me one way. Haters pull me in another. Got more hooks in me than Swayze. About to pick up some weights and lift to my tattoo with Haley. Stay stretches, they said I'm just a whiner. I sound like a baby. I dish shit out, but can't take it. But I take it, this shit back out and make it all bent out of shape. The shit's almost comical. So this is crazy. He's talking about how when he was spitting, people were saying like he had nothing to say. His rhyming was amazing, but he had nothing to say. Then when he actually had something to say and came out with Revival, people just trashed it and said they didn't like the woke him. Then when he came out with Kamikaze, everybody was just saying, oh, he's too mad, blah, blah, blah. And he's like, it's not, there's never a win. It's always a lose-lose with these people. So he's kind of doing his own thing on this album, from what it seems like. Wait, hold on.
Only way that you're ahead of me is I've a homie says, whoa, let me go back. Well, the only way that you're ahead of me is alphabetically. Because if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter V. He's coming after you like the letter V. Alphabetically. Killing everything, play this tune, it's your eulogy. It's a funeral, prepare to die. This is music for you to be murdered by. Yeah. Alright, that's a dope intro. I wouldn't say it's on the Ringer level, but this was a pretty dope intro to come into this album. Kind of sets the tone of like a dark, scary the beginning when he's freaking burying a body and says we'll never see eye to eye or whatever it is. So yeah, this is definitely Slim Shady. And if you guys haven't seen on the cover of it, it literally says Slim Shady on there. So he's definitely trying to be Slim Shady on this album. So I'm gonna guess my next song that I'm gonna react to in the next video is gonna be Unaccommodating, featuring Young Ma. I think that's what it is, Unaccommodating. Anyways, guys, leave a like on this video. Subscribe if you want to see more reactions and just any Eminem news, pretty much. So thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.